This is a story about two rovers in outer space. The first rover lived on the moon, and the other lived on Mars. The lunar rover touched down on the moon on December 31st, New Year's Eve. And every year on the anniversary of his landing, fireworks could be seen all over planet Earth.
Yeah, I'm up at Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra.
Meanwhile, his neighbor, the Mars rover, landed on Mars on the 6th of August. Seeing that there were fireworks every year on his neighbor's anniversary, the Mars rover would patiently wait for something special to happen on his day. However, year after year, he was met with nothing but silence and disappointment. The lunar rover, thinking that the New Year's Eve fireworks were being set off in celebration of him, grew more boastful and proud every year. He began to see himself as more superior. Finally, tired of the waiting and the disappointment, the Mars rover accepted his fate and started his own tradition of singing happy birthday to himself.